Hello students, today we are going to learn about how to compare the objects on the basis of their heights. On the basis of their heights, objects can be grouped as tall or short. When we have two objects of unequal heights, we can say that one is taller and the other one is shorter. Now we will see some pictures and we will compare this, which one is tall and which one is short. Students, now we will compare the objects on the basis of their heights. On the basis of the heights, objects can be divided into two parts. One is tall and the other one is short. Now, let us see these pictures carefully and compare the objects tall and short. Dear children, now meet two of your friends. Guess them. Who are they? Yes, they are your favorite cartoon. This is Tom and this is Jerry. So, now we are going to compare among them who is tall and who is short. Look students, the height of Tom is more. So, Tom is tall and the height of Jerry is less. So, Jerry is short. Here, there are also two pictures. This is a picture of his slide and this is a picture of seesaw. Here, the height of the slide is more. So, it is tall and the height of the seesaw is less. So, it is short. Tell me children, which picture is this? Yes, this is a picture of giraffe. See children, how long is his neck? Okay. Now tell me which animal is this? This is a deer. Now we have to identify which animal is tall or which animal is short. Look carefully. The height of giraffe is more. So it is tall. And the height of deer is less. So, it is short. Here also two pictures are there. This is a palm tree and this is a plant. The height of palm tree is more. So, it is tall. And the height of plant is less. So, it is short. Dear students, look here. Here is a man. And here is a boy. The height of the man is more, so he is tall. And the height of the boy is less, so he is short. So children, today we learnt about the concept of tall and short. So let's do some activity now. So here it is. We have two questions today. The first question is, color the tall object blue and short object yellow. First, tell me, what is this? Yes, you are correct. This is a building. Now tell me, what is this? Yes, this is also a building. Now, we have to identify which building is tall and which building is short. Look carefully, students. The height of this building is more. So, this is tall. And the height of this building is less. So, this is short. Now, we will color this building blue and this building yellow. Now, we will color this building yellow. So students, this building is tall, so we put blue color in this building. And this building is short, so we put yellow color on it. Now, the second question is that draw a taller tree and color it. As you can see, I have already drawn a small tree here. Now, we will draw a big tree and also color it. Students, see carefully. Which tree is this? Yes, you are absolutely right. This is a palm tree. Now we will put a color on this. On the trunk of the palm tree, we will put brown color. And here we will put green color, and on the leaves we will also put green color. Students, you can also do this activity at your home. Hope you had enjoyed. Try comparing the objects around you. So keep practicing and happy learning. Goodbye.